What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. Merry Christmas and happy last day of Vlogmas. So for our final video, of course, I have to do another makeup look for you guys, and we're going to be doing a holiday glam so you can slay on the couch today on Christmas Day for pictures, or even if you just want to, you know, get cute for yourself or whatnot. So without further ado, this will be a quiet video, so it's going to be all about vibes, basically. So I won't be doing any voiceovers. I will have all the products that I use linked down below, but just kind of sit back, enjoy, watch this video, and if you like it, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, comment down below what you liked about it, make sure you subscribe to my channel, but let's get started.
Thank you.
All right, so this is the final look. I love it. I feel like it is the perfect amount of glam that you need for Christmas. Of course, got my Mary shirt on. Picked this up from Target. But hair is finally done. Sorry for the bun that I had during the video. I actually washed my hair today, so it's finally flattering to get. Love how it came out too. But this is the look. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me give you a little bit of a close-up of the eyes. I guess I can just close both eyes. I finally went a little bit brighter as far as the glitter eyeshadow, but love how it looks. Perfect glam, but not too much and whatnot. This is the end of Vlogmas, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. Merry Christmas. Thank you so much for all of your love and support through this Vlogmas journey. Of course, don't go anywhere. I've still got more videos coming for you guys. It won't be as frequent, but we'll still be cranking out more videos. But I hope you enjoy this holiday season with loved ones, or even enjoy the time just if you have it to yourself, and just love on yourself and those around you. But it's your girl Bree, and I will catch y'all on the next one. Bye.